We've been working with ECN since they were established in 2011. We were excited this year that we were able to finally bring the kids to participate and to volunteer and to see the effect of their work. There's a different kind of spirit when you walk in. You feel like the people are very friendly, people are very happy, the colors are inviting.
I've always wanted to visit this hospital, and finally I got the chance to see all these kids in person, and they're all happy and smiling.
I was in the arts room and they had many things for the kids to play with, and I'm glad that the hospital gives these kids a normal childhood and let them have fun.
When I go back to America, I want to tell my friends to come visit here because it's a very nice place and you'll get to see all the children.
And I hope that it continues to expand because this is an amazing thing for the children and just representative of what Egypt is and what we stand for.